write in this diary. No one will want to read it. It's just so hard to think. I need to write it down. But I have to tell you. I have to tell somebody. I don't have any friends here. No one I would tell anything important. So here it is. He was here last night.
Fight me!
It was amazing. How can I describe it? I can't. I think there are ghosts in this house. They watch me, and I can't determine whether they're friendly or malicious. Whispering.
Please. Please.
I think they whisper about how lonely I am. And how sad that is. I haven't seen him in days. I stopped wondering if he's thinking about me. Was I just one of many? Here I am wondering if he's thinking about me again. I should just change the subject. The city is so delightful and intriguing. But I feel I don't belong here. I fouled everything up with all this thinking, thinking, thinking. And he hasn't returned in so long.